listen, Mammy. That ain't no way to wash clothes. What you all need is rhythm.
What do you all mean, rhythm?
I'll show you what I mean.
The Mammy, the Piccaninny, the Coon, the Sambo, the Uncle. Well into the middle of the 20th century, these were some of the most popular depictions of Black Americans.
Rubbly up there!
Rubbly up there. She rubbed and rubbed her knuckles, right on down to the nub, yeah.
By 1941, when this cartoon was made, images like these permeated American culture. History, redecline a past and conjugate a future, reinvent etymology, grow new roots, revolution, pervert the language,
gender, blender, blur,
revolution,
the language, gender, blender, blur,
revolution, a chain of tongues, a chain of tongues unchained, a chain of tongues unchained.
I strive to appear strong and silent. I learn to ingest hatred at a geometric rate and to count silently to 10, 10,000, 10 million. But as I've learned to mute my cries of anguish, so have I learned to squelch my exclamations of joy. What remains is the rap.
This is a picture of what the dream once was. This is a picture of what the dream has become. At the center of primetime television has been the selling of the dream. And at the heart of the dream, the mythic American family. Once an outsider, the African American is now part of this family. Part of the myth. Through television, if nowhere else, we are now watched and welcome in the majority of American homes. But what was the key to the households of primetime America? The key to our inclusion in the myth of the American dream?
Silence to my grave when I go home. I'll be strong and I'll be free.
No point in crying injustice, shooting off in public places. They are slack-handed and wet-eyed with sympathy. Can confession aid the process, the fellowship of mourners, propping themselves up on heart-rending commiserations, brave corners bending, blank eyes staring?
My black is and black ain't. Black is and black ain't. Black is blue and black is red. And black is a tan.
Black will get you.
And black is light.
And black will leave you alone. Black can get you over. And black can set you down. Black can let you move forward, and black will make you stumble around.
It's so hot, and black is so low. Black can say yes, and black
can be your best friend, be cozy as the night. Black can do you in, make you and cuss and fight.
Black is black. And black is blue. Black is bright. Black is you.